Why is traditional masculinity seen as a bad thing? Why are men being almost demonized by society?
Because men are useless.
I mean, here's the phrase men's rights. What comes to mind?
Aggression.
I start laughing.
Do we need men?
No.
Do we need men?
Honestly, no.
Do we need men?
No.
Why?
Because they suck.
Why are men being almost demonized by society? It's common knowledge that masculinity has a negative stigma attached to it in today's society. People tend to view masculinity as a very outdated idea. Some even go as far as calling it dangerous. But why? Why is masculinity being attacked? Why are men being stigmatized? Take a look at this graph. This is a graph that shows the number of reported rape cases in the US. Now take a look at this graph. This graph shows the number of pedophile cases in the US. What if I told you that in both the graphs, men constitute a majority of the perpetrators? After looking at both these graphs, please answer this next question truthfully. If you were a woman, how would you look at men? And if you were a woman, how would you look at masculinity? Somewhere in America, a woman is raped every 2 minutes. Around 115 women are raped in South Africa every single day. Almost 90 women are raped in India every single day. An estimated 80% of people who sexually abuse children are male. According to the US Department of Justice, 99% of all rape and sexual assault perpetrators are men. After listening to these statistics, why are we surprised that society has such a negative perception of men? Why are we surprised that society thinks of masculinity as toxic and dangerous? I mean, if 100,000 people in your country were attacked by rabid dogs every single year, you wouldn't have a very positive opinion on dogs. You would perhaps consider dogs to be dangerous, even though most dogs aren't rabid or vicious. And that's kind of what's happening with society and men. Take a look at these headlines. This is why society and women in particular have such a negative opinion of both men and masculinity. It is our fault. We as men have failed women, and we as men have failed ourselves. Now, all of this being said, I understand that some of the hate towards men is unfair and even evil, because men are also victims of sexual abuse and assault. Many men are victims of false allegations of abuse and rape. Innocent and hardworking men are being slandered, and the rise of loneliness among men is really concerning. But brothers, we are men. We are stronger than the slander that is thrown at us. And we can't keep pointing fingers at women and society for treating us unfairly. Instead of whining about feminism and an unjust system, we must realize that we are to blame for society's negative perception of us. The saddest part about all of this is that men don't really care about this issue. In fact, the reason that male violence against women has gotten so bad is because men simply don't care. Think about it. How many times have you seen prominent men actually talk about rape and violence against women? Have you seen Andrew Tate, Hamza, or any of the others actively talk about this perverted and degenerate crime that men commit? Because I haven't. And don't get me wrong, I am not hating on these men. They do a good job of encouraging men and speaking out against the injustice that men face. But none of them talk about the shit that men do, and that's what bothers me. It seems to me that men in general just don't care about the problem of male violence against women. How can we expect women to care about the problems men face when men don't even care about the basic safety of women? Women cannot fight against rape and violence by themselves. They need our help. And we can help by teaching young boys that porn is dangerous, evil, and perverted. We can help by teaching boys to respect women. We can help by teaching boys to protect and cherish women. We can help by making examples of the men who rape and sexually assault women and children. But that's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. If anything I said in this video gave you something to think about, please consider subscribing to my channel.